بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Greet you all with the greeting of Islam. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. And welcome to a new segment concerning da'wah. Why you supposed to be given da'wah? So you can receive the appreciation of Allah and the istighfar of the angels and the rest of Allah's creation. When you give da'wah, you be appreciated by Allah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be pleased with you. The angels will be making dua for you. All the creation of Allah. We know about this from the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which is saying, what the meaning is, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ حَتَّى النَّمْلَةَ فِي جُحْرِهَا وَحَتَّى الْحُوتِ فِي الْبَحْرِ لا يصلون على معلم الناس الخير. Indeed, Allah, the Almighty, and the angels, even the ants in its hole, and the well in the water, they send a blessing and seeking forgiveness for those who teach the people the good. Subhanallah. Allah, He Himself, Almighty, He will appreciate you. The angels will be making dua for you. Oh Allah, forgive him. Oh Allah, bless him. The ants under the ground, even the fish, the well in the water, that means everything will be making dua for you for a simple reason. Because you teaching the people the good. What can be more good than telling the people about La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah? What can be more good than leading the people to Jannah? What can be more good than to show the people guidance in the Book of Allah and the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Let's do da'wah, my brothers, my sisters. Let's invite the people, let's teach the people so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will appreciate us and that the malaika will make taslim and salah on us and even the ants, the fish, everything will be send a blessing and seeking forgiveness for us. This enough encouragement that we try every day that we find somebody to teach them something about this deen. I see you again. Your host, Muhammad Saad Adli from Columbia, South Carolina. Thank you for watching.